Here a stone is thrown with upward velocity of 19.5 meter per second, and we have to